Hello, hello guys, welcome, episode number 5, or let's call it spending spree. The reason why is really simple. We have over 10 million, 11 million, but it was not easy money, not easy guys, I can show you. We work hard, smart. No, we work smart. Sales, you can see. Net income, 11 million. Oh, sorry, 1 million, 1.1, 1.2. 10 days ago, 1 million. Let's check the stats. All time. So we play it 1 day and 17 hours. Means 41 hours. Almost 42 hours. Yeah. Location and boat discovered 35 of 39. Ovnet boats 5. Most of the fish I caught is a swordfish and a tuna. That's what we farm. The deep line fishing, of course. And golden boat. Ocean runner. And mackerel, not yet. Snow crab, nothing. Maybe in the next episodes. Okay, let's go back. And we are looking for a new boat, guys. New boat. Hawaii Lable. Here we go. This is a boat we're going to buy. Arctic Pioneer. Arctic Pioneer is primarily a crab boat. It can also be rigged for line and net fishing. Yes, that's what we're going to. Long line fishing. You know, I did it yet today, guys. So boat length 150 feet, boat total weight 589,000 kilo, and storage size, that's what we're looking for, biggest is better, 80,000, and max storage is 100, so we do some upgrade as well. Max additional crew member 6. Total quota per year almost 4 million. Engine 850 horsepower. Max speed 15 knots. Long line 120. Oh, that's a lot. Oh my god. 10,000 hooks. Okay. So, here we go, guys. 6.5 million. Boom. Tutorial line mechanic. No, not today. And let's do upgrades quick. Storage, yes. Up to basket. Engine, of course. Up to basket. Radar, yes. Autopilot, no. Fishing quota, no. Fishing sonar, yes. Buoy, yes, number 3, like this one. Good thing machine. Yeah, of course. One. Times faster. Ditch light, yes. Booster, of course. So upgrades, another 624,000. Yes, check out. Boom. And we are rigging for long line. Yes, Sehr gut. Down. My cruise. Okay, crew house. Let's pick Thomas as well. Okay, all it can be okay, I think. Or yeah, Graham, Nora, Michael, Thomas, yes. Oh yeah, these guys is already trained on deep line. Look at that. And Graham as well. Okay. Fish market, fishing gear, buy long lines. Let's go with the 10,000. So let's go 20, I think it's enough. Yeah, ready. So okay, we need hello, no, oh yeah, shrimp is for the cod. Okay, we go 50,000. Boom. And we are ready, guys. We are ready. Bam, that's a big boat. Let's check from inside. Oh my god. Okay. Wow. A huge. There. Okay, that's a little office. Nice. Dreaming studio. Oh my god. Close the door. Clock. Kitchen. Oh, here we go. Very cool. Oh, whoa. They're going long line. That's the long line. Wow. Boat is huge. Huge. Nice. Arctic Pioneer. Okay. Okay, that was a quick walk around Arctic Pioneer. So let's get out from here. Where is the, here we have the pod. Pod spot. Let's quick travel to Scotian. Yeah. Okay. Travel again. Let's do it at the daylight. PM. Okay. We are. Oh, look at that. Sports fish. Okay. Big mark. And let's start the engine. And out. What is it? Oh, horn. Funny. Check the sonar. Yeah, here we are. Oh, slow down, slow down, slow down. Oh my god, huge boat, huge. And oh, time for Michael. Let's prepare the gear. 10,000 hook. 10,000 hooks. Damn. Come on, Michael. Here, buddy. Okay, that's it. First buoy. Long line. Sheing. Oh my god, 1,000 meters. 1 kilometer. Damn, I'm not sure if I put all the 20 lines down. Takes ages. Oh my god. So we are 135, 1,000. It's slow. I just hope we catch a lot of fish as well. Huge boat. What's up, Sabi? How is going today? So for long line haul. One member, one crew, and good one, washing, good thing, two, hook, oh yeah, Nora, he's perfect, he cook better than my grandmom, definitely, oh yeah. Oh yeah, we have a lot of cod here. Look at that. Oh, lobster as well. No crab. Okay, it looks good. Hope we fill the storage as well. So here we are, guys. I just did some magic time forward, as always. I can tell you guys, this VR setting now the buoy number 3. It takes a time. We started at 3 p.m. and now it's almost 6 p.m. So around 1 hour in game for that one long line. It's mean 10,000 hoops and 1,000 meter. Yeah, we almost here, finishing third one. Damn, the 120 is too much, I think. I'm not gonna do. I'm not put down more than 3. I think it's enough. It's enough. Definitely. Here we are. Okay. Thank you, Michael, for now. Our job is done now. Slow down. Switch off the engine. So yeah, here we have it. 3-1. Can see 2 hours already in the water. 3 hours. 2 hours and 1 minute, 51 minutes. Okay, let's go back. Fast travel. Here we are. Nora, finish it with the cooking. Okay, thank you. Thank you, Nora. Okay. Time. Let's go 16 hours forward. Yeah. Hope we catch some fish. Oh, no bite alert. Oh, yeah, we have. First one. Blue. Okay. So now, let's go back. And where are you, Graham? Graham, we go. Have a helper. Okay. Okay. Buoy number one. We go. Oh my God, look at that fish. Okay. Let's go first person. Quickly, come on. Check grand. Inspection. What's up? Graham, come on. Do your job, buddy. Oh, wow.
The hell? This fish is doing.
Okay. So yeah, that looks like a cod. What is that? Haddock or silver hake? Ah, that's silver hake, I think. Damn. Okay. Yeah. Haddock as well. Oh my god! 42,000 kilogram. Wow! Achievement as well, guys. Unda tons. God. Okay. So. Catch time. God. 27,000. Silver hake. 3,000. Haddock. 2.5. Pollock. 6. And redfish. 1.5. Not bad. Wow. Looks like we filled the storage. So we have 160,000. Oh yeah. So as I said, 3 line is enough. Okay. So yeah guys, magic forward number 2. I did it. We are at buoy number 3. Last one. Second one is not the best one. We have just 27,000 kilo. First one is really good. First one is really, really good. 46,000 kilo. Second one, only 27.5. But hop now. Catch more.
Come on. Oh, okay.
I'll check the fish pieces. It's a silver hake. Oh, that's a cod.
Unbelievable.
Oh, he's old. He's old. Like, we almost finished. Oh, yeah. So, yeah. Buoy number 3, 42,000. Oh, it's not bad. Total 109,000 kilograms fish, white fish, cod, pollock, silver hake, haddock, some red fish as well. Gutting, yeah, it's time for gutting. Yeah, thank you, Michael. Boom. And yeah, Graham. Here we go. Finance and check the best price. We get the best price. Best price. Good. Yarmouth. Unenburg. 866. Lockport. Ingalls. Ooh, Digby. Yeah, we're going to Digby. Definitely Digby. Hope is more than 1 million. Damn, Graham. Come on, man. Where are you? Okay. Fish on the board. Oh! 1.5 million. Very good. Very good. Very good. Not bad. Not bad. But not a final price. A final price. Let's go 1 hour. 2 hours. Hope they finished. Oh my god, still 28 left. Come on, guys. Okay. Four hours. Damn, boys. What the? Okay, let's check it again. Oh, it's better. Already more than 100,000. Okay. Boom. Delete everything. Here we go. So yeah, guys, that was the long line fishing with Arctic Pioneer. And guys, if you like the video, please thumbs up, and if you're new here, don't forget to subscribe. See you next time. Bye bye. Peace.